Speaking of getting things out of the way, I would like to bring up my friend Sara Chicazul to do this next song with me. Put it earlier on the set so that neither of us would stress out about it for the rest of the show. Because among the many things that unite Sara and I as friends, most of which are celebrated on this cruise, we also love the musical Hamilton. And so this is sort of the only sensible song to do with a ukulele and a cello from the entire album. Guns and Ships. No, this is a song that... We seem to mostly be familiar with Hamilton. No, okay, that was like 30%. Okay, short version of Hamilton. It's a hip hopera about the founding fathers. And yeah, that sounds weird, but you're on this cruise, so needn't I remind you that you're nerds and you like weirder stuff? I promise. So this is the song King George III sings when he finds out the colonies want independence, and it's called "You'll Be Back." You say the price of my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry in your tea, which you hurl in the sea when you see me go by. Why so sad? Remember we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back, soon you'll see. You'll remember you belong to me. You'll be back, time will tell. You'll remember that I served you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. We have seen each other through it all. And when push comes to shove, I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love. La da 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 da. Gotten all the Hamilton out of my system, and I won't talk about it for the rest of the week. Yeah.
Liar. Office hours.
His next song is called Dear Theodosia. No. Okay. Maybe, if you're all nice. Open mic night. Nope, too late. So